Hello guys, welcome to this Resident Evil Village All Secrets and Collectibles guide video. I just finished the game and I'm going over the location of every secret or collectible you need towards 100% completion, and that means every key item, weapons, weapon attachments, goats, treasure chests, files and notes, and outhouses that are spread across the map. In total there are 20 goats, 47 files, 16 weapons, 22 weapon customizable parts, 10 outhouses, 29 key items, 4 labyrinth items, 3 maps, and 11 crafting recipes. Now I'm not going to go over every single one of those because not all of them are found in the game world, some of them are bought from the in-game store. So most of the weapons, recipes, and weapon attachments are actually found at Duke's Emporium, either during the main campaign as you progress and new things will unlock as you progress, or in the new game plus mode that will give you new stuff when you play it for the second time. So there are also some weapons that will unlock in the extra content shop, which is available in the menu after you complete the campaign as well. And all of the in-game recipes are from the shop, or they're unlocked automatically. So again, I'm not going to go over anything that you can buy in the in-game stores, just stuff that you need to find in order to get achievements and trophies that are tough to get. But there are still over 130 things to find in this video. Timestamps are in the description. Simply go to where I am on the map and follow where I go to get the item. I do get all of these in order as well, so you don't have to worry about missing anything, and hopefully you guys won't have any problems. If you do, let me know in the comments, like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time for more useful guides.
Rose is fine. Everyone's forgotten about this already. Huh.
next we meet.
getting out of this place.
Huh?
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Thank you.
Seems useful. That was close.
Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't...
Thank you. have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. Spencer, here. No way.